Welcome back. This next video on electric uke playing is about Madre Mia by the Gypsy Kings. We will get crunchy in later videos, I promise. It's good to explain the basics once in a while. Why do this instead of just playing an electric guitar? The equipment is inexpensive, four strings is frankly easier, and it's something different. Everyone plays a guitar, but this is something unique. The trick is getting it to sound something like an electric guitar, for which we have the zoom, and finding the tab or notes. The chords aren't too bad in this song, but the tempo is faster, and as ever, try to maintain a steady rolling 1-4-2-3 loop. And if you mess it up sometimes, that's okay. So long as you fret reasonably cleanly and keep up the tempo, it'll be fine. Tune your uke and let's do it.
Madre mía, madre mía.